द मेकिंग ऑफ अ साइंटिस्ट बुक फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फीट इज रिटन बाय रॉबर्ट डब्ल्यू पीटरसन एन अमेरिकन राइटर. The story making of a scientist is a biographical account of the life and achievements of Richard Ebright, who won numerous awards for his contribution to biochemistry and molecular biology. And it was his fascination for attraction for butterflies that opened the world of science to him. And we come to know about the role of his mother and a book called The Travels of Monarch X, which was gifted to him by his mother, which opened the world of science to his mind. And later, how he became a great, great biologist. Richard Ebright has received the Searle Scholar Award and Shering Plough Award for Biochemistry and Molecular Biology. It was his fascination, means attraction for butterflies, that opened the world of science to him. At the age of 22, the former Scout of the Year excited the scientific world with a new theory on how cells work. Now, just at the age of 22, he was also a Scout. He was also declared a Scout of the Year. He brought a scientific revolution with his great theory that was on how cells work. Richard H. Ebright and his college roommate explained the theory in an article in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Science. It was the first time this important scientific journal, that is a magazine, had ever published the work of college students. In sports, that would be like making the big leagues at the age of 15 and hitting a home run your first time at bat. Now let us understand this means. This means it was like it was the first time a group of college students had work has been published in such a great magazine, that is National Academy of Science. वो कहते हैं वो बिल्कुल ऐसा है. If we compare it in a sports में कहें कि आपने बहुत बड़ी league ले ली है, बहुत बड़ा आपने कोई achievement लिया sport में, वो भी at the age of 15. Now see what does it mean, hitting a home run your first time at bat. Now come down and see. A home run in the game of baseball. Baseball is a game of America, national game of America, is when the batter, one who bats, scores a run after running safely around all bases and back to the home plate without stopping. ये ऐसा ऐसा माना जाता है कि batter ने कोई score किया run और बड़े safely अपनी जगह आ गया है. A ball hit out of the playing field is also called a home run. Getting a paper published at the age of 15 in a scientific journal is here compared to a scoring a home run while batting for the first time. ऐसा लगता है जैसे आपने इतनी बड़ी मैगजीन में एट द एज ऑफ 15 आपका अगर कोई जर्नल में छपा है उसका उसको ऐसे कंपेयर करेंगे जैसे कि आपने पहली बार बैटिंग की और आपने होम रन ले लिया है. ओके. एज फॉर रिचर्ड एब्राइट इट वॉज द फर्स्ट इन अ लॉन्ग string of achievements in science and other fields, and it all started with butterflies. So they say for Richard Ebright, it was the first in a long string achievement. Jitne achievements unhone, string means long list of achievements in science, and it was the first time that he started with the butterflies. An only child, Ebright grew up north of Reading. Means Ebright was the only child in the house, and he grew up, he was very fond of reading. Pennsylvania means he was brought up in Pennsylvania, that is a place in USA. There wasn't much I could do there, he said. I certainly couldn't play football or baseball with a team of one. But there was one thing I could do, collect things. He says that he was one, he could not play football or baseball. Naturally, with one, he could not make any team. Aur wo kehte hain ki maine sirf ek kaam mein kar sakta tha, aur maine kiya, that was collecting the things. So he did, and did he ever. वो कहते हैं वो उन्होंने किया एंड ही एवर डिड दैट. बिगिनिंग इन किंडरगार्टन एब्राइट कलेक्टेड बटरफ्लाइज विद द सेम डिटर्मिनेशन दैट इज मार्क्ड ऑल हिज एक्टिविटीज. और सबसे पहले उन्होंने क्या कलेक्शन किया, बटरफ्लाइज. ही ऑल्सो कलेक्टेड रॉक्स, फॉसिल्स एंड कॉइन्स. ही बिकेम एन ईगर एस्ट्रोनॉमर. एस्ट्रोनॉमर कहते हैं वन हु स्टडीज सन, मून, द प्लैनेट्स एंड ऑल्सो समटाइम्स स्टार गेजिंग ऑल नाइट. एंड समटाइम्स ही वॉज फैसिनेटेड बाई स्टार्स, सो ही डिड स्टार गेजिंग. It means looking at stars for a long, long time. So these were his hobbies at very early age. that is reading books, collecting the butterflies, rocks, fossils, coins. Then he was eager astronomer also. He wanted to study sun, moon, planets. He did stargazing also. From the first, he had a driving curiosity along with a bright mind. So, कहते हैं सबसे पहले he had a driving curiosity. Curiosity means to desire to know something. उसके अंदर एक curiosity थी जानने की. Along with a bright mind. और उसके पास क्या था? एक bright mind था, sharp mind था. This is very very important. Science में आपको curiosity चाहिए. He also had a mother who encouraged his interest in learning. She took him on the trips, bought him telescopes and microscopes, cameras, mounting materials and other equipment and helped him in many other ways. So this was another achievement in his life that his mother was very, very cooperative. She brought him a telescope. Telescope is an instrument by which we look distant objects. Microscope hota hai, you have seen in the library, in the biology labs also. Where you can see very, very small, minute things very clearly. Then cameras, then mounting materials, bahut sare materials the, or other equipments. I was his only companion until he started at school, his mother said. Aur unki mother ne kaha ki jab tak usne school shuru kiya, main uski akeli companion thi. And after that, I would bring home friends for him. But at night, we just did things together. Richie was my whole life after his father died, when Richie was in third grade. So when he was in third class, his father died, and then they were both alone, and this is how they passed their life. She and her son spent almost every evening at the dining room table. If he didn't have things to do, I found work for him. Not physical work, but learning things, his mother said. He liked it, he wanted to learn. So she says, agar uske paas kaam nahi hota tha, main usse kaam diya karti thi, learning ka kaam, and because he had desire to learn also. And learn he did. He earned top grades in school on everyday things. He was just like every other kid, his mother said. और उनकी मदर ने कहा कि he always got good grades in the school and on everyday things. रोज कॉमन जो things थी, he was just like other kid. By the time he was in second grade, Bright had collected all 25 species of butterflies found around his hometown. So by the time he was in second class, he collected almost 25 species of butterflies जो कि उनके hometown में मिला करती थी. Now see, these were the butterflies. Species and subspecies of butterflies collected in 6 weeks in reading. Pennsylvania में उन्होंने collect किया अपने hometown में. And these were the butterflies. Gossamer wing butterflies, these were the names. Then the snout butterfly, wood nymphs and setters, monarchs, whites and sulphurs, brush footed butterflies. And these were the other kinds. That probably would have been the end of my butterfly collecting, he said. But then my mother got me a children's book called The Travels of Monarch X. That book which told how monarch butterflies migrate to Central America opened the world of science to the eager young collector. Then Richard Bright kehte hain ki bas ye maine collection kiya, that would have been end. But then his mother gifted him a book and that the name of the book was Travels of Monarch X. और उस बुक ने जो है उसकी लाइफ में एक टर्निंग पॉइंट था. एंड ही टोल्ड हिम दैट हाउ दीज मोनार्क बटरफ्लाइज, जो उनका नाम है मोनार्क बटरफ्लाइज, ये कैसे सेंट्रल अमेरिका में माइग्रेट होती हैं, जाती हैं. और वहाँ से उसके दिमाग में एक क्यूरियोसिटी भर गई कि वो क्यों जाती हैं. ओके, दैट वॉज द ओपन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ साइंस टू द ईगर यंग कलेक्टर. ईगर मीन्स वन हू वॉन्ट्स टू नो. उसके दिमाग में कि वाई दीज बटरफ्लाइज दे माइग्रेट टू सेंट्रल अमेरिका. सो दिस इज़ ऑल अबाउट ए ब्राइट इन माई फर्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू.